So now we're testing out the tracking feature of the RS4 Mini, and it seems to be doing a pretty good job. I can swing the camera around myself, and it'll keep up and track my face. So that's pretty cool. It is an optional accessory, so you do have to buy it, either in the bundle or separately. And it can track subjects up to, I think, 10 meters away. I think it's well worth having. It's a pretty cool feature to have in this gimbal.